Hey folks, it's Mike Murphy. Today's quick tip is an Adobe Character Animator CC 2020. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to select the microphone that you use to control your characters in Adobe Character Animator. If you watch Lyndon's mouth, every time I speak into the microphone, you will see Lyndon's mouth is moving and trying to match the sounds that I am making. Check, check. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. To select or change which microphone you use to control the character's lip sync in Adobe Character Animator, come up to the top menu, click on Character, and then select Preferences. If you use Adobe Audition or After Effects or Premiere, you should recognize this window right here, but what you're looking for is over here on the left, Audio Hardware. The default input will control the microphone. What device do you want to use to go into Adobe Character Animator? And the default output, that is controlling the audio coming out of Adobe Character Animator. Where are you going to listen? What speakers? Are you have your headphones? You want to listen to your computer speakers? That is the default output. To change the microphone or the default input, just click on the field. You'll see a drop-down. Any microphone that you have attached to your computer will be in this list. My microphone is plugged into the Scarlett 4i4 audio interface, so I'm going to select that for my default input. And for the default output, my headphones are also plugged into the Scarlett 4i4. I'm going to click on OK. So right now, I am using my main microphone, the Shure SM7B, to control this character in Adobe Character Animator. Hi there. My name is Lyndon. I'm a free example puppet that you can download today and use in any of your projects. If you look in the top right corner, where I am, you will see the audio levels. You can just tap on your microphone to make sure that you're using the correct microphone. And if you ever want to turn on or turn off the microphone for any time when you're recording, all you need to do is just click on the little microphone icon. When it's blue, that means that the microphone or the input is on. If you click it, that will turn it off. And as you can see by the character is following the webcam, but it is not lip syncing. All you have to do is just click the microphone. Now it's blue and the character is back to lip syncing. My name is Mike Murphy. This is Lyndon and Robot. And that is how you change the microphone or the default audio input settings in Adobe Character Animator CC 2020. Cheers.